Welcome to Children's Hospital at Erlanger. You may have heard of coronavirus, or COVID-19, a virus that is going around and can make people feel very sick. You might be watching this video because you need to get a COVID test. This is a video to show you what it is like to get a COVID test and give you some ideas to help you feel brave. When you come for your COVID test, you will meet the nurse who will do your test. They will be wearing extra clothing to make sure everyone stays safe. They will have on a gown, mask, face shield, and gloves when you meet them. You can sit in your parent or caregiver's lap and hold their hands. Some kids like to bring their favorite stuffed animal from home to hold tight. During your test, your important job is to look up and hold very still, like a statue. The nurse will touch the inside of your nose with a long, bendy swab. Some kids say the swab feels tickly or a little uncomfortable. It may make you sneeze or your eyes water, but it is only for a few seconds. Now we will send your test to a special lab to make sure your body is healthy.
Thank you.